Hey, what's going on guys? Rahul here from Pixelmator Pro, and in today's quick video tutorial, you will learn the simplest method to remove background from your photos using Pixelmator Pro. So if you are a Pixelmator Pro user and wants to learn the easiest method to remove background from your photos in a single click, then make sure you watch until the end of this video. Now, without any further delay, let's get started. Basically, I'm going to show you one-click background removal process in Pixelmator Pro. And for that, I'm going to remove background from this photo. To remove background from this photo in a single click, let me first open this picture using Pixelmator Pro. And here you can see the very familiar window of Pixelmator Pro. On the left, we have got layers, and on the right, we have got all the tools along with their properties. In middle, we have got canvas. And to remove background from this photo in a single click, we just have to click this icon that says remove the background from the currently selected layer. You may either click this icon here, or you may also alternatively select the layer of photo that you want to remove background from, and then right click on that and select the option that says remove background. And when you select that, you will see that it is removing the background. And this does the same thing that this icon does for you. And you will see that within a few seconds, the background has been removed completely by Pixelmator Pro. And now that the background has been removed from this photo and you are happy with the result, simply click on this share icon and export it for web. There you may also select whether you want to export in PNG format or JPEG format. I would select the PNG format, and then I would simply click export so that I may export it with a transparent background. So that's the simplest method to remove background from your photo in a single click using Pixelmator Pro. I hope you found this video helpful. If yes, please hit the like button to let me know and subscribe for more such tutorials. Thanks for watching. I'm Rahul signing off, and I'll see you in the next video.